really good to be here in Missoula with my sweet family. But I'm at the top of the hill and it's time to roll on down. Arkansas, here I come. Never seems to be enough time. Although the time here has been great. Right now I have a tremendous view of the mountains out ahead. Overcast day, couple little sprinkles. I'm not wet. A bit of apprehension, a little anxiety, up at the top of the hill, or at the bottom of the hill was Arkansas where I started. Now I'm turning down. Staying off the interstate gets you. I could have hopped on the interstate and rolled on by, but we wouldn't have got to take a look at Missoula waking up downtown. Moo! I seldom resist the urge to moo at cows. That a wonderment. That'll give you some kind of an understanding of what the grade is like here. Them trucks are just laboring to get up. I'm looking out over the Big Belt Mountains, and Helena is off into the distance. Left Missoula early this morning. It's been a beautiful ride. Stopped and chewed the fat with some bikers at Clearwater. Bikers are good like that. You pull up next to a bunch on the road and you can sit there and chat like your old friends, and you don't know them from Adam. I'm gonna drop down into the valley here and look around Montana State Capitol. This is one area of the state that I've never been. I don't have any idea where I'm gonna end up tonight. Not right now. There'll be someplace. downtown Helena, Montana. Really a unique place. You can see the history in the buildings here. It's one of the, probably one of the few cities that sprung up around mining activity that really hung on. And after being here a little bit, I can kind of see why.
Free, oh,
Okay. That campground had no water, no cell service, nobody. Bear country. Up a dirt road, and it's fixing to storm. I'm going the direction the storm is not. But I'm getting a little low on gas, middle of nowhere, gas anxiety. It's all part of it. This is the stinky spot. I was up on the top of the mountain and I was gonna camp up there. And there was fresh bear sign and no one around. There was a storm brewing. So I come down off the mountain and found White Sulphur Springs. And this is better than becoming bear food.